abomination!
What?
It's more
sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos!
Wow! Wish I had a third hand for my other gun! How could this be? Clones attack!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Now that was a whole lot of... Oh my god, here come more.
Do not fail me, clones!
Heads up, more splody guys! Deadpool, be careful!
Yes, be careful. Was that the super?
Jeez, is Sinister buy these guys in bulk? Smashy trashy!
How many of these bad boys have we killed?
I lost count!
Gonna send a paper comment, Sinister! Headshot is all it takes. And look at the swing on this kid. That's major league talent right there. That swagger, that is great, eh? probably gonna bruise. Believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you do, but gotta say, you crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an amazing team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our super awesome amazing plan.
Sinister is standing right on the...
Shut up, stupid! Don't spoil it.
Go ahead, player. Whenever you're ready. Wait, that was the real Sinister, right?
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
Woo!
Holy shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences, but look, I'll admit it. The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal?
And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, and, you know.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Get your checkbook ready.
That is what they told me. Made me all I can be. How they try to mold me. Mix a little bit of the best of the rest. Fight off Weapon X. Well, we'll see who's next.
Deadpool.
Can't expect a miracle. Betting on the devil. I'm your best friend if you keep my money level. Never without a gun. I don't hardly flesh it out. Survivable plans are plans I ever think about.
That's right, biatch. Keep those guns clean.
Yeah, clean as a whistle.
Deadpool.
In the crib. Crib?
It means domicile.
I don't know what that means.
Crib.
Yeah, crib. Like where we live. Who's hungry?
What the fuck just happened? Who wrote this song? We can save this shit.